to see when our candidates come prepared, come enthusiastic, somebody that's eager and willing to roll their sleeves up and get the job done. It's great when folks have experience working in a fast-paced environment. We are pretty dynamic here, so somebody that can thrive in that workplace is awesome. And of course, somebody that can bring a diverse perspective to the team, to the organization, is so valued. Hi everyone, I'm Laura Esposito. I am our Talent Acquisition Manager here at Clarus Commerce. And today I'm gonna be talking to you a little bit about our culture, our application process, and how to come to an interview and stand out. Thanks for watching. Our interview process here at Clarus is pretty collaborative because we operate in cross-functional teams. Although the interview process can slightly change depending on the role you're interviewing for, the general process is that it begins with a phone interview with myself and the candidate, then a phone interview with the hiring manager and the candidate, and then the last two steps are Zoom video interviews where the candidate will interview with various employees throughout the organization that, if hired, they would work with. We think that this is important because it really gives the candidate an accurate look into what their job would look like, who they would be working with, and how the different departments intersect. I'd suggest our candidates prepare to interview with us by first taking advantage of all the great content that we have online. Our website, our blog, Glassdoor, Culture Video. We have some great current content out there that really speaks true to who we are here at Clarus and what our business is all about. My go-to interview advice in terms of answering questions and articulating your skill set is to think about the job description, you know, take a look at it, what are the needed responsibilities and duties, and be prepared to speak to how you've fulfilled those duties and how you have those skills and how you've used them successfully. On the other hand, if you're missing maybe some key requirements in the job description, be prepared to talk about those as well and that missing knowledge and maybe how you've learned new skills in the past, how successful you were at retaining those new skills and implementing them well. Preparing and submitting a resume for a job application is such a crucial part of the process as it's oftentimes your first point of contact with the company. So you want to be sure that you're showcasing your skills as effectively as possible. For example, take a look at the job description, the responsibilities and skills listed. If you have experience with those responsibilities, if you have those skills, write them into your experience section. If you're applying to a job with us, for example, make sure you're listed our tech stack first in your skills section so that it's clear and you are tailoring to us. We prioritize engaging with and hiring diverse talent because we know diverse teams are more successful than homogeneous teams. We want to reflect the markets and clients in which we operate in well, and we thrive in working with folks that have different backgrounds, different perspectives, new ideas. If you're looking to work for an organization that puts the people first and leads with the mindset that good business starts with good employees, Clarus could be the place for you. Thanks so much for watching, everyone. If anyone has questions or wants to chat more about Clarus, feel free to reach out directly to me. Bye.